Alright, we're at the Fredericksburg Executive Plaza in Fredericksburg, Virginia. I know I've filmed about this place only about 2,000 times, but there's a reason why I'm here. Something I didn't think would happen. That's right. They're receiving a modernization. Otis. Let's go up to 7. Here we are. Let's go down to 1. It's burned out. Definitely a 70s cab. 2,500 pound capacity. There's the escape hatch right there that they don't use anymore. Well, they can't use it anymore. These are your fixtures. Close button works. That door bangs. That's where the floor indicator used to be. Somebody's here, I'm gonna go. They obviously didn't build this right. They put drywall over the button so you can't access it. You can see there's a counterweight up there, and there's the other elevator. No. What do they do? There's some red material over the elevator. To the other shaft. But I hate to say it, these elevators need the modernization. They really, really do. Alright, here we are at 1. I would take another trip, but there it goes. Here's the directory. And here's the stairwell. They're relocated. It's not called the Juvenile Domestic and Relations Court anymore. Because the new courthouse was built. Let me just try something. I wonder if they completely took the elevator out. Oh no, I think I see it on the 3rd floor up there. It's not going to focus on that, is it? There's the alarm bell. See up the shaft. Alright. That's it. And if we come over here, you can see the building. Definitely an older 70s building. 1974 to be exact. All right, and that's it.